Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we look at ways you can search for the group policy object. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. The first way we are going to look at it is the group policy filter. Open the group policy editor by opening the root box and typing in gpedit.msc and clicking OK. Select User Configuration, then Administrative Templates. Check on View and Filter Options. A window will open that will have a lot of options. For instance, it will have Managed, Configured, and Commented. Make sure that you have checked the box Enable Keywords. And the last filter option is useful if you are looking for a program that is for a particular platform. Click OK. Then click on the filter icon, and then look at all the settings. Then there is Group Policy Search. This is an official online tool from Microsoft and lets you search Microsoft Active Directory Group Policy Settings. Once you're on the website, you can either use the search box or filter method to find the policy. Let's look at NIT-GPOSearch Tool. This is a free tool that you can download. What is really amazing about this piece of software is it will also display the registry keys for a policy. Every group has a registry entry, and being able to find it without any hassle is a godsend for those that need both the policy and the registry entry. For more information on how to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.